Discovery of Cape Verde. The islands of Cape Verde were discovered by Portuguese Diogo Gomes and Genoese António de Noli when sailing for the Duke of Viseu, Henry the Navigator. The initial exploration of the archipelago started around 1456. These volcanic islands, situated off the coast of West Africa, became a strategic waypoint for Portuguese sailors navigating the Atlantic. Initially uninhabited, the Portuguese later established settlements on the islands, introducing crops and livestock.